If it's okay, I guess I'll give Racky the Wishmaker one more shot to see if he's actually scary.
Okay.
Are you sure? Someone else can go first. I can wait.
No, you go.
Well, okay. Just let me know if I go too long. Celia's in Prague doing a guest lecture, and I really miss her. So I wish, I guess I wish I could visit her. Does that sound good?
You wish to hang out with your lady, then you will, I can't think of anything that rhymes with lady, so I'm just gonna go ahead and start.
Oh, this seems like a nice place. 36th floor? That's quite the hike. Maybe I'll treat myself and use the elevator. Excuse me. Sorry to bother you, but, is this elevator working? I need to see my girlfriend on the 36th floor.
Girlfriend, huh? Well, you're in luck. I just got this baby fixed up.
Oh, what a relief. Thank you, sir.
You two lovebirds have fun now.
Yeah, we're probably gonna get some chutneys. I can't wait to see Celia. Oh, what the? What's happening? Oh, I sure hope I'm not stuck. All right, Fives, keep calm. Survey the area. When you are lost in times of strife, to look around may save your life. Eureka! An intercom button. Maybe I can call for help.
Yeah? What's the problem?
Is this the repair guy? I'm stuck in the elevator. We talked earlier. I had the flowers.
Oh, of course. We'll have it running in no time. How about some music while you wait?
That sounds great. Thank you. Do you have anything a little less ominous?
Oh, sure.
You know what? I changed my mind. Could you turn off the music, please? Hello? Oh, no. I don't want to be trapped in here. Not like this. I never paid off my student loans. I don't want to burden my family.
Oh, sorry, buddy. I couldn't hear you over the smooth jazz. Hey, looks like I got the elevator working.
Oh, no! Oh, no! Ah!